Christmas came early for thousands of Southern Californians in need, thanks to our annual Chips for Kids toy drive.
At the Society of St. Vincent de Paul, hundreds of families spent hours in line to find some much-needed Christmas cheer.
We're here because, well, want to get something for the kids.
Rosa Weezar's three children were eager to meet and take a photo with Santa.
I finally get to see him in person.
Don't want a lot for Christmas.